The bell is rung, and it's time for the submission match.
What an incredible lariat!
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
What incredible impact.
What a punch! That'll cause some damage.
Oh, what an elbow drop. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Here we go! Irish whip!
Boy, it's obvious these superstars have done their homework on each other.
Reversed by Mickey. I love a woman that shows passion. Didn't land flush, but it did connect.
Thus far, this has been a phenomenal championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title? Moving on, pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out
can
right here.
Continue.
Mickey James, what a match.
Here's your winner and the new WWE Women's Champion, Mickey James.
What?
The following contest is for the Intercontinental Championship. Approaching the ring from Venice, California, weighing in at 184 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, the Brian Kendrick. And introducing the challenger from Calabria, Italy, weighing 227 pounds, Santino Marella.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. And a kick out.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And that series ends in deadlock. And he's in a tough predicament. Still going. Santino's showing a lot more fight than any of us gave him credit for.
Ooh, that did it.
What a beautiful diving crossbody.
What a hit!
He was one step ahead on that one.
Wow.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three. Hendrick wins. Hendrick wins.
Approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 248 pounds, John Cena.
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
And his opponent from the Caribbean, weighing in at 220 pounds, Carlito.
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight.
And there's the reversal.
Ooh, that did it.
Right down the net. If you're just tuning in, Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcoming you to this amazing sold-out event.
What a counter that was!
Oh, watch it! That was like a freight train!
This has got to be it. One, two, three. Cena wins. Cena wins.
Here's your winner, John Cena.
He gets a big victory here tonight.